whips. I bet we could have some fun. I'm missing you already, honey.
Let's get this straight. We're only about music, pure and spiritual. Getting lost in yourself and having fun. That's what I'm gonna do, even if I have to drag you kicking and screaming. This is Nonstop Pop FM.
Weasel News.
High-speed gun battle on a Los Santos freeway.
Are the Chinese coming after our illegal drugs now, too?
Epsilonism still growing and still popular with
Impact. The Transit Authority announces another project residents will ignore.
A 60s art classic returns to cinemas.
Shock and terror on the Del Perro freeway earlier as two groups of men engaged in a high-speed gun battle. Was there just minutes too late, as usual, and spoke to this man.
I thought it was a joke or some prank until a bullet came through the window and tore through my artery. Now, if you don't mind, I need to go to the hospital.
It appears that China...
Please! Anybody! He robbed me!
Press conference. Shared intel that high-profile members from a number of Chinese criminal organizations have entered the U.S. illegally in recent months with a view to infiltrate the North American drug market.
Despite recent controversies, including a court case and accusations of being a cult, more and more celebrities are choosing to become Epsilonists. The Epsilon program, the Los Santos-based religion that has been decried, attacked, ridiculed, and infiltrated. And fraud to slavery and prostitution continues to
be. Who the hell are you?
Social event at the Epsilon Center.
Drop the money now, fool!
Should've listened.
An hour to fuck my wife in my old bed?
Hey, you! Stop it!
What's up, man?
You're out of my way.
Michael, calm down.
What the fuck is going on?
Nothing happened. It was a misunderstanding.
She fucked a prick in my bed.
You bullshitting me.
It wasn't like that.
You in?
Fuck it, I'm in. Let's roll. Let's get this motherfucker.
Just don't kill him!
Okay, homie? What happened?
Guy bounced my wife is what happened.
Which guy?
The guy I'm paying to teach her tennis.
Tennis coach? Oh, that's fucked up, man. You wrist dudes, homie. You know, back in the hood... You know, back in the hood, man, we gotta watch out for the mailman, dog.
Yeah, I'm a...
What the fuck?
I'm a cuckold, a snob, and a fucking cliche. What the fuck is he doing?
No more hips, you stupid hippie fuck! Fuck, man, I think he lost his head.
He lives somewhere up in the canyon. We'll find him.
Hey,
Where'd that slimy little white fucker go? Okay, this is the turn.
Hey! You don't want any fucking help?
Yeah, keep your eye out. Left this car, check it out. Little prick's up there, look.
Oh, shit, Cole's doing all right for himself.
Hey, asshole! You ran off before we could settle our debt!
Michael, what? You got the wrong idea, man!
There's a winch in the back of the truck. Tied a cable to one of those supports up there.
You finna pull his deck down?
Hey, that prick pulled my marriage down.
Man, you really gonna be this fucking dramatic?
Yeah, whatever.
I told you I comped the session, bud!
Well, there were a lot of freaking sessions, bud! I'm thinking you were working on more than just her backhand!
Mandy's backhand has come a long way, bro. But sometimes it's gotta get worse to get better.
Yeah, well, maybe I should come up there and practice my backhand! On your face!
Oh, bud, your negative energy is seriously bringing me down.
Oh, I hope it is, bud!
We hooked up, man.
You come into my house, take my money, and nail my wife? Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna stick up my hand and say that was uncool, bud. My bad. Seriously.
Oh, how fucking magnanimous. May I please offer you my applause? You fucking motherfucker!
Dude!
And we'll see how you like it when someone fucks with your shit.
Well, hey, wait! You got the wrong idea, pal. Whoa! Fuck!
Here we go! Ha ha! Let's see what happens!
Dude, you are probably crazy! Oh shit! It's already there, but already! Oh hell yeah, homie! You know what time it is! Man, homie ain't rubbing outside tonight, dog! Yeah, he gonna feel this, dog! Are you fucking serious, nigga?
Yeah! Fuck, come on!
Fuck, man, fuck!
Oh, we did it! Fuck his ass!
Yeah, fuck him. But was we really trying to pull that dude house off the fucking hill?
Hey, we were trying to teach him a fucking lesson.
I'm not asking this to get your ass lesson, man.
Maybe he'll keep it on the court and out of my wife.
Yeah, he not taking no house fires back to that motherfucker.
Hey, it's a service to the fucking community.
Mr. DeSanta, what the hell? That's not my house!
Bullshit.
Oh, bro, I couldn't afford a place like that. I'm a tennis coach. I hit balls for a living. I was just hiding there.
Rampon! You! Yes! Yes, Vaj! Green light! Green light! Martin Madrazo, give you green light!
Oh, I'm scared, lady. Just fucking terrified.
Hey, man, there's a mean-looking motherfucker. That's ain't right behind
you. You kidding me? Yeah, can you do something?
I'll try, man. Try.
We can handle this, right? Screw him. Got one of those bastards.
Yeah, my nigga, that's it.
Okay, we go back to my house and think about this. Wow, shit, you did good. I mean, I don't know if you hit anyone, because your aim's all over the place, but I appreciate the backup.
Oh, thank you. Are you sure I didn't hit?
Maybe go to a shooting range and work on your aim before we go out again.
Oh, fuck, man. Shit, you good?
Fine as wine. I got a few knocks. You okay? I mean, you did good, kid. Whew. Hey, thanks for the help out there today, kid. I had no idea it was gonna get that hot.
Shit, pulling houses off the hillside sure has a weird way of fucking with people.
Yeah, well, I thought I was through with all that shit. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Oh, shit, I think we're about to find out.
You know who I am? Do you know who I am? Do you?
No.
Who are you? You?
I think so.
Good.
I know who you are. I know where you live. Who are you?
I'm Franklin.
License. Now, Franklin, maybe help Mr. DeSanta here. Who am I?
I think Martin Madrazo.
Good boy. Now maybe give him a little of a background.
Man, Mr. Madrazo is a legitimate businessman who was wrongfully accused of running a Mexican-American gang and a narcotic ring, but the charges were dropped because of the witnesses came up missing.
Smart kid. Now, Michael, got a question for you.
Did you pull an architectural, significant, modernist wonder home down the hillside in Vinewood Hills?
I thought the owner was banging my wife.
Well, that was a strange house for a tennis coach.
I wasn't thinking straight.
Clearly.
Yeah.
Well, Natalia will need a hotel while you finance the rebuild, won't she?
Sure.
Good. And I'm guessing here that the rebuild will be somewhere in the 2.5 million range?
Of course.
Great.
That's nice.
Come on, man. Damn, you all right?
Never better.
So what now?
Looks like I'm gonna have to postpone my retirement. Fuck. Ah, man, I'm mortgaged up to my eyeballs. Look, I only know one way to make money. I'm gonna have to give an old friend a call. Lester. I think he's in town somewhere. I'm gonna have to track him down. Just give me a little alone time, all right?
All right, dawg.
Hello. Is this still the number for Lester Crest?
Who's asking?
Who's asking? Who's asking?
You're awful cagey. Even for a dead man, Michael.
Ooh, you don't sound good, buddy.
Tactful and charming, even in death. Hey, come see me, old friend. I'm living in Los Santos, just like you. Murrieta Heights.
Whoa, wait. Hey, how do you... Hello? You fucker.
Hey.
Michael, I'm looking through my appointment book, and I don't see your name.
Yeah, well, I'm more of a walk-in guy, Doc. You know that.
Walk-ins are more expensive, but I'm always happy to accommodate.
Sure, you'll accommodate me as long as I got money in my pocket, right? Hey, I'm in a bad way, Doc. I might come by soon.
You make me wanna puke.
pleasures.
Hey, stop! You have to help me! This crazy guy's smacking the shit out of his girlfriend! I don't know what to do! I think he's gonna kill her! Come on, quick! This way! She was screaming no, and he just kept hitting her! It's just over here!
We got one! Go, get in there! You're fucking moving, you dick!
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism. And brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
What investment? People say, Fernando, you are a liberal guy. You go to the charity dinners and have a recycled bin full of champagne bottles. Fernando, how can you invest in the oil? Fernando is, how you say, a pragmatic guy. Fernando worry about old Fernando. Fernando, he knows the true liberal have the money and the guilt. And that is who I am, who I want to be, the rich hypocrite with the guilt complex, like you, Sue.
Listen, Fernando, I'm from a middle-class family that worked hard so that I could eventually marry an obscenely rich man and then tell women out there to stand up, stop complaining, and make something of themselves. I believe in hard work.
You had a very public divorce, Miss Murray.
yes. That was unfortunate. But I stood up for what I deserved in divorce court. Our legal system recognizes the contribution a spouse makes to the other's success. Excuse me?
Fernando, not laughing. He, thinking you deserve more.
Yes, we do deserve more. I took 80% of my ex-husband's wealth. Like many women, I said one thing before
marrying
them,
stopped
doing any of those things afterwards, and acted indignantly when my husband got upset. And that ability to lie and change my mind makes me perfect for elected office. Now I'm ready to sign a contract with our great state and be your next governor, because I've proven I'm someone you...
Man!
Ah, excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Yup, that's as youthful as you're gonna get. Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye now.
Take it across the state. Let's get back on track. I think we have a health crisis in this country. What is the world?
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you looked the part? Hang around till someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine.
Maybe you want to take it like a suppository. Poof.
Yes, yes, okay. We have some questions for Miss Murray.
Okay, 9-8. Hello. You are on the Fernando Show with Sue Murray.
Yeah, hi. I'm a big sports fan, but it's kind of a little ridiculous, you know? The celebrities get the best seats, they come for free, and the stars don't try. They get paid millions of dollars and constantly go on strike. The food costs a lot of money.
Well, that's the true meaning of sport. It's about a shared experience of going...
Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything.
Hi.
Oh, hi.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
Oh, I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested, this wouldn't be a problem.
Ah, you've been at it on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I guess I gotta close the rest of them down. And we scan. There it goes.
Might I tempt you with some organic chow or a fair trade Java?
They gotta send me on another one of those seminars. And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
Send me the phone.
Oh, nice.
Dude, when it blue screens again, you're my guy.
Bye.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Let me get the door for you.
No way!
Hold on. Downed
ya! Lester, the thing's in the prototype. I'm going home to watch the keynote.
Teabag time, my friend!
Lester, did you hear me? Are you playing that game?
Yeah, sorry. The phone is ringing. What's your problem? You don't like shooters?
They're all the same. Besides, you know me. I'm a movie guy. Classic Vinewood.
Classic Vinewood ended 30 years ago. Now it's just superheroes, romantic comedies, and remakes, none of which interest me.
Hey, I believe this country can still make interesting movies. There's no better way to define American life than a two-hour plot in which the hero looks good and defeats evil.
Whatever you...
Oh my God, you guys are so lame! No, I'm watching Fame or Shame!
Oh, fucking tits!
Give me that!
Racist guy in America.
You all disgust me!
America loves you. You are in the final.
Recorded live.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage.
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination. We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years. That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal, computerized device. Hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
whoa! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know, the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. But maybe I'll take a look.